it is just incredible. It's so, so beautiful. The colours are just insane. You probably can't see it so well there. But behind me there's also like a blue and a pink colour. And yeah, we're on the unrestored part, which is just amazing. There are no tourists around, it's just us. I'm so happy I've done it. Moganshan right now. We've just got here from Beijing and we've been lounging around the pool for a while. It's really lovely. They've got a really lovely natural pool that overlooks the mountains. You can probably see it here. It's just so, so beautiful here. And it's really quiet and they're playing really scenic music, so it's nice to relax before the craziness that's going to be happening in Shanghai. So I think we've got a bar crawl and a couple of other kind of crazy activities going on. I'm really excited for the next 10 days, but so sad to be leaving because I've just made the most insane memories and just amazing friends that I think I'll probably have for life. It's really, really sad, but I just can't express how much I love China and I think that everyone should go. We're in Shanghai now. This is the first time we're going out doing a daytime trip with a tour. Last night we did KTV, which is like a Chinese karaoke thing that's really big here, and it was so, so much fun. We all had a little bit to drink and just sang for about 4 hours, which was really good. And the night before we did the Shanghai bar crawl, which was also really, really good. And we made loads of new friends, which was amazing. I really, really enjoyed it.
I'm just so excited. There's a jacuzzi that we're about to go into as well, which is going to be really cool.